I am an experienced psychonaut and have been around the block a few times. However, I had never tried any of the harder drugs before, so I thought a good introduction would be speed. I bought $20 of speed from my friend who has been a speed addict for 2 years, so I'm fairly sure it was some form of amphetamine. Another friend and I each took half of the $20. I don't know what the actual weight in grams was of our dosage, as I don't have a scale that can accurately measure in small increments. Several years ago I had an operation on my nose, they used cocaine, winking face. Lol, because I have frequent bloody noses. I didn't want to aggravate my nose, so I decided to ingest the speed instead. My friend snorted her dose. Noticeable effects started for me approximately 40 minutes after ingestion. I felt really light and floaty and extremely happy. The body load was pretty light, but I was talking non-stop, just jabbering about nothing in particular as long as I was moving my mouth. My jaw started clenching like it does on E, so I chewed gum pretty much the whole night. We went to my friend's apartment where there were approximately 20 people in the process of getting drunk. We got along great with them. We were all dancing to the music and laughing, although they did not know we were on speed. I felt really happy and talkative and slightly energetic, though not at all tweaky. Soft warm rushes tingled all through my body and when I sat down I felt like I was floating. I basically stayed at that same level for the next 5 hours. It never really increased past the social lubricant stage. I was slightly disappointed because my friend was having a great time the whole night. Very euphoric and happy, obviously on a level higher than me. The night went on, and I came down slightly. I wasn't quite so happy, but I was still all tingly and talkative. The mild warm rushes continued for a long while after my friend came down though. I was still feeling them 17 hours after ingestion. I had horrible insomnia that night, which I expected. I couldn't go to sleep until 5 hours after everyone else. I had mass jaw clenching, which I also expected, but I didn't notice elevated heart rate or breathing, increased aggressiveness, I was very passive, nor increased concentration. Also, I was very surprised to note that neither my nor my friend's pupils were dilated. I am very aware of the addictive qualities of speed, so before the experience I totally psyched myself out, saying, "No matter how great this is, no matter how much you love it, I don't care how good you feel, you are never going to do speed again." Well, all this turned out to be pretty pointless because I did not notice any addictive qualities whatsoever. There was no urge to repeat the experience, and no negative comedown effects. I do not have an addictive personality, so I am seriously considering repeating the experience in a few weeks. I am aware that this was a threshold amphetamine experience, and am considering taking a higher dosage, the whole 20, next time. I'm sure I'll be awake for 2 days straight, but I think it will be worth it. This experience was relatively unimpressive and really just a lot of fun. In conclusion, I would like to note the differences of our experiences, snorting versus ingestion. The intranasal administration hit much faster, was more intense, and did not last as long. Ingestion resulted in a very slow, gradual come on, mild effects, but was extremely long-lasting.